Well, good evening, everyone who's tuning in on a Monday night. Yes, a Monday night out of the Duncan Showroom for another live performance, introducing you to some very fine music that plays in the country of Canada. Some of it's coming from across the prairie. Some of it's coming tonight from actually Victoria. Our opening band will be Shaela Cassady from there. But before we get going, we have a little thing called a Johnalogue. Now, what I like is I see there's a whole section there of, I'm not going to say elders, but you'll get what I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you that a couple years ago, 10 years ago, my friend Ole Olsen, who used to work on Volkswagens, gave it up and he took up woodworking before he died. And he would take old fences and he would make saws out of them and make them as a walking stick, right? What a cool idea. Now, he put a little gold inlay there so it looked like it was something professional, right? But it was a little short for me, so I asked him if he'd make me a tall one. And he said, not a problem, Long John, I'll get you a tall one. So he made me one, and as a matter of fact, I've worn this, taken it on a plane with me, and it's the right height. I can actually get the moment, you know, the weight shift that I need. But, you know, it's got a little gold inlay, but what I noticed was it had this design flaw. So I asked him, I said, why the design flaw? What, did you make a mistake? He says, no, Long John, that's an improvement. I said, an improvement? He says, yeah, it's for the old guys, so they don't get their shoes wet. No. I'm a leather worker by trade. I used to make belts, bags, sandals, guitar straps. That's how I got involved in the music industry. And it was kind of fun traveling the country, doing all that stuff. But later on, I decided I wanted to get into some more artistic work. So I just changed my the concept to, and I call it now, designer dead cow. Keeps it the vegetarians away. But one of the highlights of my career, the silent wind chime. For your neighbor that just moves into the neighborhood. Who needs to know at 3 in the morning if it's windy on the front porch? And the last little thing I want to tell you about is I'm going through these medical things, which I've told some of you. And but the thing that got me is I've been doing this since I was 50. For some reason, I went my 10th, my 12th, and I'm now up to my 24th annual celebration of my 50th birthday. And this year coming up will be my 25th. But I noticed on a medical statement that it said, you know, when you zero in on your telephone, so all I could see was gender, male, age 73, and it slapped me across the face for the first time. I realized I'm the same age as my grandfather was, my grandmother, my great-grandmother, all those people. There I am now, one of them. But as I get older, I notice that my eyesight goes a little bit. It goes a little off, right? It's hard to see from, you know, people across the street, which is great, because if you don't want to talk to them, you can just avoid them. And if you're listening to them and you don't want to really hear it, you can just say, what? I can't, you know. Just keep on leaning in. They'll drop the subject. It goes great. But the thing I found out in my 70s that I enjoy the most is warm underwear fresh out of the dryer. My goodness, there's nothing finer. Except looking around the laundromat trying to figure out who it belongs to. So you can do that when you're in your 70s. You can start pretending you're a senile. Do all that shit. I like it. But we're not talking about senility right now. We're not talking about any of that. We're talking about music. And we got some great opening band for the name of Shaela Cassady. We've had them perform at the 39 Days of July. I remember the first time I heard them. It was a smaller version of Tonight. And I was blown away by the lyrics, blown away by the singing and everything. And then they brought in the whole band, and it was just, like, awesome. And today, when they were doing sound check, I'm going to try and get them in for the Wind Down Wednesdays in August somehow. They are something that I think is very spectacular, and they're going to open up for Shaela Miller to give you about 40 minutes of what they do. And what you got to do is applaud really well so we can get them to the stage. Let's make them feel welcome, please. Shaela Cassady.
Where's the horse? Good evening.
Grow in the starry sky.
Cassady, and really excited to be here to open for Shaela Miller. And this next song is titled Leather Shoe Lovers, and it's off our last record we put out earlier last year called Juniper. You can find it on all platforms. This song is called Leather Shoe Lovers.
Leather shoe lovers,
glass against a tree. Standing there like wolves, bathing in the silver light. Lost in so much. Just want to acknowledge we're on the couch in people's land, and it's a joy to be here. It's a beautiful place, and so I'm super honored to be standing here tonight. Just want to acknowledge that. So thank you so much for having that invite and just being on this land and having, you know, to experience the beauty and the spirit of this space. So thank you. This next song is called Finally I. They held hands through all the storm. Lovers at night, through the windows they pressed their chest. Finally in love with someone it feels like. Held his face, traced his chin, peeled off the paint that shivers and withers and blinded light. say we're finally in love with someone that feels right. Can't seem to love me the way that I am. Stood in the doorway, clutching my hand, begging I'd go back to living a life. I was your baby. Finally in love with someone, it feels right. This next song is off our last record, also from last year, was it, right? Titled Juniper. You can find it on all platforms. The song is called Paris Under Frost.
On the chin, why
watch him leave. There goes a hero wrapped in blows in purple dungarees. Wanna take my turn? I've got these heavy hearted, hair containing, box cut up.
golden sunny day. Don't you be wishing someone's giving life to be real. Promising you we're all lonely ghosts. Promising you we're all lonely ghosts. No one forgets me, 'cause I'm leaving in style. Nobody wants it that way. Nobody wants it that way. Everyone wishes the world was kinder to lovers. Someone is ready to call you.
Nice and warm up here. Who wore this jacket? Good Lord, it doesn't breathe. Anyways, that's my problem, not yours. You're wearing a parka in here, aren't you? No, what is that called? Hoodie of some poncho. That's what it is. No, it's not. See, I don't know anything. What am I talking? All right. This next song is called Lemon Austin Cadence. Got a couple left for you tonight before the lovely Shaela Miller, everyone, so thank you so much.
They snapped each other's thongs. Don't stop paying service. The shame they bear in
long roads and forget.
like the spirit from off his only hand. Body and brain, throw your hands in a circle. Joy's like the spirit from off of his only hand. Joy's like the spirit from off of his only hand. With people who are keepers of the serpent, posing with martyrs and the restful metaphor. Bob rolls and forgiveness were the reasons for the message. Shouting and chanting all the messages of hope. Shouting and chanting.
Thank you so much. We got one more left for you.
You just got new strings.
John, I already told them.
I know. Just in case people didn't hear it first time.
He's the one that orders fries at the end of the night before we have to get on stage. With gravy. And a mojito.
Yeah.
I tell you. So yeah, that's John. Actually, I would like to introduce everybody. This is John Flatman. He sings and he's a spiritual man. This is Nathan Bailey. That's Aaron Blair. That is Michael Wilford. And the lovely, adoring Chris Lloyd. And my name is Colin. Hello. I don't actually have a last name, just I'm a one-name guy. Thank you all so much, and really looking forward to Shaela's set. You've all been a great crowd.
just a kid.
Thank you so much, everyone. Have yourself a really beautiful evening.
Thank you. She's out of Woman I've ever seen. Guess if you say so, well, I'll have to pack my bags and go. That's right, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. What you say? Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more. You treat me that way? I said, I'm gonna get back on my feet one day. You don't care if I do, but it's understood. Well, I've got no money and I'm just no good. Guess if you say so, well, I have to pack my bags and go. That's right, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack.
Thank you. an original tune, a newer one, and it's called Swell, as in water, ocean, things like that. Although we're feeling swell as well, so. Just salt and water. You and I, we hide an ocean of desire. Our currents cross each other. Nothing stronger than the pull between new lovers. I'm caught up in a sudden rush of emotion, wanting to be weightless in your arms. I feel another wave of love wash over. Coming over me, oh baby, come set me free. Swell, everything in me moves to be closer to you. Swell, my senses overwhelm, a flood of feeling rushing through to be closer to you.
Well, 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 it looks like there's more people in the audience. And there is, because the band was up here is now sitting in the audience. There's another 15, 20 people. What do you think of Shaela Cassady? Pretty cool, eh? Yeah. That was the response we got when we had them at the 39 Days of July and at the Wind Down Wednesday. It was the people, who is it? And then, you know, they'd all come out anyway and listen. And by the end of the night, it was just like all, I was getting all the kudos for picking them. Well, it's because they're good. This is really cool. We're finding out tonight that Shayla's is a Lethbridge gal, you know. And what I really kind of like these days is there's a new form of country music getting out there. Right? Leroy Staggers has been helping out lead that way. As a matter of fact, they used to be neighbors when he lived in Lethbridge, right? You know, and he's got a recording studio down in Victoria, and you see the people that he highlights and produces. It's kind of neat to see the roots country kind of change that's going on, and I kind of like it. Shaela right now is one of those people that's making sure that the world sees life differently. And we sure are glad she is. She's got some relatives here, don't you?
I do.
Might as well get that out of the way right now. They'll be the ones hooting and hollering. But, and everybody else will too. I think you're going to enjoy what you're going to hear. Please give it up for Shaela Miller and the band.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. We're on tour. Can I get slight more vocals in the monitor, please? I just did this by accident, sorry. I actually did that on purpose. One, two. I'll get a little more if possible. A one, two. Tempt me, I will follow. I'll take you to the stage. days. My body moves with muscle memory. What a waste. And in the hearts of all the champions I face. Songs I wrote on this new record for a really, really close friend of ours that passed away. But I only ever tell that story after I sing that song, because that's one of the big ones. Just like to thank you all for being here. I would have a round of applause for Shaela Cassady. We've got some problems up here with this. Well, sure. Yeah, if that's the only way to fix it, let's do that. like loud monitors. Just gotta say, I was feeling tense there for a second, so I just wanna lighten the load. So we're playing the new record front to back, and we covered David Bowie song on the album. Not just any David Bowie song, a song he wrote for the 1986 wonderful motion picture Labyrinth. My favorite movies. There's such a sad love deep in your eyes, a kind of pale truth opened and closed within your eyes. I'll place the sky within your heart. blood drips down. Sleep over, slumber party. Capture the masquerade. Seen the labyrinth back to the song previous? You guys know? Have you? You guys have seen it, right? My aunties and uncles know. They're all bikers, they don't watch the labyrinth. Well, that song, that David Bowie song, that part in the movie, they're in a masquerade. And then I wrote after the masquerade knowing that I was gonna put that song and I was gonna put it after. So there's a little Easter egg for you guys. This is the saddest song I've ever written. I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
can, though. Or else I wouldn't know. You know, if you say you can't, that means you know how to, right? Or else you wouldn't know. Riddle that. Paul Holden on the bass over there. Kind of feel like Mariah Carey with this fan. I don't know if it's really blowing me as much as I feel like I'm being blown. It's that good.
Told about it. I never stole the truth.
There's a cool sandwich board outside. I don't know if you've ever read it, anyone in here, but it says, so quiet in there, you make everyone listen and shut up, that you can hear popcorn drop. Thanks for being such a quiet listening audience. I really appreciate it. Do you guys appreciate it? Nice. And I bet you as listeners appreciate it too.
Would you kindly tell me what it is you got up to today? Forever place. I know the end is coming. I can feel it in the blood of my body. Tell me, where's it me? Girl in the mirror in front of me, I try to hide. She's sad and broken ugly. You left inside. The album, but we're gonna play a few more before the end of the set. Front to back album, that's what I like to do. Is this Capo One, Paul? Dress. Hearts my sunglasses, house dress, up the street, just looking for my friend. Knock three times, please let me in. Cup of coffee or a bottle of wine with my sunglasses covering my eyes. Records previously, Taylor didn't play the synth, he played guitar. So he's gonna play some guitar now, show you what he can do on that. Anyone who hasn't seen us before, maybe you haven't seen us before, maybe my family even hasn't seen us play before. That's awesome. Even Shaela Cassady hasn't seen us play before. Longevity John, Ted, everybody here. But maybe some of you guys have listened to other records of ours. We we're kind of a hybrid genre band now. So we're gonna play some kind of country, some kind of blues, and some kind of, I don't know what it is, but whatever we do. It's Shaela Miller, right guys? Yeah. Heck yes, whoever said that. I'm with you. I'd come back here any day. Put a round of applause for this sick venue, run by sick beauties. I was talking to Long John earlier, and I was walking with Tyler, drummer. It's Tyler. Yeah, that's good. I'll introduce him proper later, but you can give him a round for sure. Slay. Anyway, we were walking through the alley, and I said, he puts the sick in beauty. How about you, buddy?
Hey.
Ready?
Time.
That was epic. We're trying a new thing with that song, and it worked, I think. What you didn't mean to say, I still wanna hear. What you didn't mean to say, I still wanna hear. I put my hand on my chest to see if my heart still beats. Play a couple more songs for you folks. Thanks everybody for coming out and hanging out with us. And just so thankful to be here. Oh, you, Taylor, thank you. He set the merch up, he said. That's nice. I forgot to do that myself. He is the tour manager. He's slaying. He's a slayer tour manager. Play Tidal Wave.
Okay.
No, we weren't, but now we are. Good job. You always gotta ask for what you want, or you might not get it, right? In life, always applies. Goes like this. Do you remember? He plays it on that often. But he slays, as you can see, and I already said that. I think I do. Do I sing first?
Make it in, yeah.
Living in my hometown, it's too late to leave. Feels like a tidal wave has come crashing down on me, and I'm kicking up the dirt. We should be adding that to the set list, especially while we're on the island, because I actually wrote that after a trip here, so I don't know if I mentioned this earlier, but hence why a bunch of my family's here. I grew up and was born from my younger years in Victoria. And I would come here every, summer, probably when I was, 13, for a really long time, to visit my friends, and they were my friends. My best friend's dad was here up there with my other friends, my family. Anyway, this is a long story, but I'm going to wrap it up. Try starting 1, 2, 3, wrapping it up. Anyway, it was so frustrating because I moved out of Victoria against my will by my parents. Anyway, so got moved to Lethbridge, Alberta, which is now where we're all based out of. Wouldn't have met these hunks if I hadn't gone, so, you know, there's good things. But anyway, every time I came back, it was so frustrating because I wanted to be here so bad, especially as a teenager and a young adult. I just was they're always I'm stuck on the island. I have to take a ferry to leave. I hate this place. I'm stuck here. Left, now I'm back. This place sucks. And you guys probably all know, you've heard that from people. And I'm stuck on the island. Yeah, well, whatever. At least you're not stuck on an island. I'm just wow. So I was here visiting and this was only a few years ago when I wrote this song, but I just had all those memories, and we were here playing a festival and heard someone say it, and it just brought all those memories back. And then anyway, that's the tidal wave. That's what I'm talking about. So there you go, another Easter egg. It's basically for all the people who live on Vancouver Island that don't like it, I guess.
donuts? Should we do crying blues? Wrap it up?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks everyone again for coming out. We'll see you out there. We'll hang out.
I got a smile to give, but it is.
She never really liked him smoking cigarettes or the smell of whiskey on his breath. But she would always wait for him late at night, just for him to come home and wanna pick a fight. So she said, boy, I'ma love you anyway. She said, boy, I'ma love you anyway. He never really liked her hanging out with Kathleen. Never really knew where those girls had been. But she would always ask him to leave on the light. But she belonged next to him in bed at night. Still he said, girl, I'ma love you anyway. Sons and daughters of mine, now why are you always stealing, cheating, and lying? Now why can't we just learn to love one another and treat each other like sisters and brothers? To he said, child, I'ma love you anyway. 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 He said, children, I'ma love you anyway. Alright, alright. He said, children, I'ma love you anyway. Thank you.
sky. That's when I thought about you. I don't know where I'm going, where I've been, but it's alright. I know I'll see you again. See you again. Oh, one is one, and two is two. That's how I know that I can count on you. Sometimes I go out of my mind, and a friend is hard to find. I don't know where I'm going, or where I've been, but it's alright. I know I'll see you again.
And know that love can do so. Tell my mama, tell